Testing, 1, 2. Okay, Rap God, live, 1 take. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back nod, back nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap bot. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pen will go off when I half cock. It got a fat knot from that rap prophet, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky feeling on his nutsack, I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell, syllable scholaholic. This flippity dibbity hibbity hip hop, you don't really want to get into a piece of match with this rapity brat pack and a Mac in the back of the act. Bat pat rap trap yap yap yakity yak, and at the exact same time I attempt these zero clackabat stunts while I'm practicing. That is to be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. And we realized it was ironic, I was signed to Aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs from a wrath of attack. Rap is a habit, a rough time period, here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad for the whack while I masterfully construct him this masterpiece as. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. Hold my people from the front to the back nod, back nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants a key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Well, to be truthful, the blueprints simply rage in youthful exuberance. Everybody left a root for a nuisance, hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product to rock in, lock him, Shabazz, Tupac in W-A-Cube, hey Doc Ren, yell at easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in the position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking rockin' Raw Hall of Fame. Even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames, only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol Hall of Fame on the Wall of Shame. You fags think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames off a plankin'. Tell me, what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Oi, Ray, that boy's good, that's all they say, looking boy. You got a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label every day, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I got a hell yeah from Dre, looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up at the same pace, looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. Hold my people from the front to the back, not, back, not. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dare learn how to the trail apart, the white trash god. New before General Zog, this planet's crypt. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I'll be Odin. You rodent, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs and toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom be throating. I'm out my ramen noodle, we have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time when once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my fat roll munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine a pill with a skin color of mine, you get too big and here they come trying to sense you like that one line I said on. I'm back back from the Madness LP1 when I tried to sell take 7 kids from Columbine. Put them all in a line and an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was. But I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp in 2004 though, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal? Fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya, like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. Spab said he looked like a faggot, Mayweather's pad singing to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you at supersonic speed. Summer lama doom lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get a 3D? I'm superhuman, innovative, innovator, rubber, so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. I'm devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevated music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop, cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with doc, throw on lose yourself and make them lose it. I don't know how to make songs like that, I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you, well, I'm ripping any one of these verses. The first is you as curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice, your songs you could sacrifice virgins to? Oh! School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause they make me do what I put my mind to. And I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue-in-cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front seat, bumping heavily, and the boys still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bit of hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if you say it's okay to better women, how the fuck am I supposed to find me some real men? Don't mistake him for Satan, it's a fatal mistake. If you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation, trip you up and make you fall on your face. And don't be a retard, be a king. Think not, why be a king when you can be a god?